What's up, everybody? Lust here. We're going to be going over update 11.5 that was announced yesterday. It's not live yet, but basically there's changes coming to the council building, alliance perk levels, and a small adjustment to glory. Unfortunately, the way they discussed this was very confusing, so I'm going to break it down. Pretty much what you have here is collection milestone rewards. It's a reward bar based on how many various counselors you collected and their rarity. Next, you have committees. This one's very confusing at first, but I hope you guys can understand it once I explain it. Here you have Alfred Nobel. His duty is a scholar. That's like his class, so to speak. Here they have a screenshot of Churchill and what type of bonuses you can get from having him active in your council building and the other type of duties that need to be active in your council building so that those bonuses get activated. We'll also go over that further, but in short, it's like the rarity also has to do with it on how much of a bonus you get. And they mentioned something about here with recruitment packs at the bottom, but meh, it's just pay to win stuff. There they have the alliance levels you can review for a minute and the glory loss and gain threshold. Then they have some bug fixes at the bottom, you know, closing out during ads, which was annoying. Remove the ability to refund resources spent. There was some type of glitch where if you closed out the game after upgrading a drone, you would get all the oil back. Looks like they resolved that issue, or are going to in this update, actually. So let's move into my breakdown of this whole explanation here. I am going to scroll down here and find my post. Oh, missed it. There we go. So adding a counselor collection reward system, it's like a Pokedex. The more you've collected and their rarity, the more rewards you get. This is a separate concept from the counselor committee, so don't get those two things mixed up like they have anything to do with the other. The new counselor committee is like extra bonuses you get from having specific types of counselors activated together. You're going to want to think of it like you need one fire type, one water type, one earth type, and you get Pikachu's special bonus stat activated. The difference is in this version, instead of elements, it's samurai, admiral, diplomat, revolutionary, and scholar. For example, to activate Churchill's special bonus stats, you need to have one samurai, one admiral, and one diplomat active in your war council. This would give your invading airstrip troop HP reduction. I have to edit that. And I'm really curious what other bonuses they're going to offer. Maybe some type of offensive ones would be nice. The last thing in the committee is, if you activate a special bonus stat, the quality of that bonus will be determined by the lowest tiered counselor used to activate it. Meaning if you have two epics and one common, you're going to get the lowest bonus stat based on the common. If they're all three epics, you'll get the epic level of the bonus stat. Moving on, they also added an extra counselor slot, so you could have another counselor active in both MP and war. The glory thing is basically you get a minimum of 15 glory by winning a war, instead of sometimes getting zero, which is very small. Lastly here, you have the new alliance level perks. Increased trap damage. This is going to be mostly for GSCI and SAMs, but it will also affect armored ambush. Then you have plus one troop spawn from the first wave. Only the first wave, but still very powerful. Three donated troop capacity and 10% increased healing. It's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the